Ingat mga boards. Peace out. God bless. Okay, done with part 2. So, on the way to departure still. Mga boards. Time check. 3:30 na. So, 2 hours na lang before the flight. Ang gate kami. Patalikod eh. Wait lang. Where are the boarding gates? Sorry. Gate 9? To the left. Thank you. Dali na mga boards. Para nakikita ko agad. Gate 9 is to the left. To the left. To the left. I remember there's a smoking area here. You want to smoke right now?
Okay.
Because when we go up there, you can't go back here.
Okay.
Well, let's just ask first. Let's just ask first. May English na naman ako, di ba? Sunburn din yata ako. Hindi ako naligo. Dapat pala, naligo na lang ako. Rosy Cheeks ang Boards channel niyo. The Boards channel, Rosy Cheeks. Wala na rin to. Grabe na. Ano ko marami ito. Parang pasalubong shop to. Ano naman o. COVID. So, may ako nakapukulin mga words. Lanta ako na friend. 4:05. 5:35. Manila to. Guam to Manila. Morning mga words. May ulit. Ibigan natin. What's up mga words? Isang mapagpalang araw at salamat muli sa pagdala. You know. Ano meron sa atin ngayon? Monday morning na dito sa Guam. Time check. It's 1:25 a.m. sa Manila plus 2. So, 3:25 dito sa Guam. Naka-ano na kami. Guam Airport, naka-check-in na kami. Pinagpawisan yung kilikili ko doon dahil ang daming tanong, pero buti na lang. Okay naman yung mga papel natin. So, goods tayo. So, we're just, ano, dito na tayo mag-check-in na kami. Para tuloy-tuloy na. Hindi ko lang alam kung saan papasok. Dali mga, oh, here. Dali mga boards. Tugtungan natin ha. Good morning ulit. Alright, mga boards. Boarding na tayo. Airplane time. Balik rin natin. Whew. watch it.
Morning po.
Ako po pa ako.
Good morning.
Dad.
44K and J. Window and the middle.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, sir.
Morning.
Morning. Nice job, Nicole. Morning.
Letter J, 44J.
A little bit
more. Alright, thank you. Good morning.
Morning.
44J.
J is on the left side.
Okay, thank you. J, it's me. H, you're on the window again. Put it on. You don't usually get you get cold on your feet or on your back.
On my back.
Okay, so don't do it. Hold on, Albert. I'm not sure, maybe they'll give it later. Yeah.
to board Pier 111 bound for Manila. In command of the aircraft is Captain Javi Bonaventura. And assisting him in the controls is Captain Mervin Matro and First Officer Sweden Labordo. And it's your flight, Professor Jasmine Chan. Our flight time to Manila will be approximately 3 hours and 40 minutes, and we'll be cruising at an altitude of 36,000 feet. A warm welcome to our Mabuhay Miles board. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the video screens for the safety features of aircraft Airbus 321 the Mayo. While showing you the safety video, we will switch off the cabin lights. Your focus.
Disabling or destroying laboratory smoke detectors is a serious offense. Please set your mobile and tablet devices to airplane mode. Be sure to store large devices at this time. And also, please switch off all your transmitting portable electronic devices.
7.
Do not adjust the seat. Please call a cabin crew member for assistance.
Fasten your seatbelt throughout the flight, especially during takeoff and landing.
To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle until you hear it click. To tighten, pull the loose end of the strap. Release your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle, and pull free end.
Also, please fasten your seatbelt over your glide end so our crew can easily see you at your safely strapped in. Oxygen masks will automatically drop in front of you. When this happens, pull mask from your knee to start the flow of oxygen. Place it over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band for a snug fit, and breathe normally. The oxygen will flow even if the bag is not inflated.
Breathe in, breathe out loud.
Remember to put on your own mask first for assisting others. Keep mask on until you're advised to remove it.
Seat pocket in front of you. Also, please be extra careful.